Hi everyone, and welcome back to Globetrot with Arabic. This is Shariq, Anna Shariq, and Ahlan Bikum fi Globetrot with Arabic. Ahlan Bikum. Literally, it's like I'm saying welcome to you all to Globetrot with Arabic. So if I'm talking to one person, to one guy, I would say Ahlan Bika or Ahlan Bik fi Globetrot with Arabic, or anywhere. If you're welcoming someone to your home, you can say Ahlan Bik or Ahlan Bika. And if it's a girl or a woman, you're going to say Ahlan Biki. Ahlan Biki. But because I'm talking to all of you together, I'm saying Ahlan Bikum. So, I am in a street in Oxford Circus. It's a very busy street. I'll show you around. Look. So many buses, so many people, and so many shops. So, to begin with, to say I am in a very busy street, I'm gonna say Ana fi shara' muzdahim. Again, Ana fi, I am in, Ana fi shara', a street, muzdahim, which means busy. I can even say, because it's busy with people as well, I can say muktaz. I can say muktaz. Binnas, like full of people. By the way, I forgot to tell you that this is my MSA lesson for today, okay? It's not Lebanese Arabic, this is standard Arabic for my standard Arabic students. I'm gonna record the same in a bit for my Lebanese Arabic students. So, let's look around and talk about what we see. So, here, there is a shop of shoes. So, I can say هناك or هناك, there is هناك متجر. متجر is a shop. هناك متجر أحذية. أحذية, it's shoes in the plural. In the singular, shoes is حذاء. In the plural, it's أحذية. So حذاء, one shoes. أحذية, it's many shoes. And look, here there's another shoe store. So the way to say another in Arabic, in modern standard Arabic, we say هناك متجر آخر. آخر is another. هناك متجر آخر. Look, there's a taxi. So هناك, هناك سيارة أجرة. We can also say taxi actually, but if you want to say it in real proper Arabic, you say هناك سيارة أجرة. So let's break this down. The way we say car in Arabic is سيارة, not سيارات. And you see that circle with two dots at the end of the word? That's the ت مربوطة. We call it a ت مربوطة. And all the words that finish with this letter in Arabic are feminine words. So 100% of them are feminine words. So سيارة is a feminine word. And this letter that we call تمربوطة in the end is usually silent. We don't pronounce it when the word is alone. But when the word is followed by another noun, not adjective, noun, we start pronouncing this T marbuta as a T, T sound. A T marbuta literally means a tied T, the T letter. Maybe because it's circle, we call it tied. So, we start pronouncing the T marbuta. So, for example, in this case, I was saying Sayarat Ujra. Literally like a renting car. So, Ujra is a noun, and sayara is a noun. So whenever you have in Arabic noun plus noun, you start pronouncing this t t sound in the end. So the word sayara alone, but sayarat ujra with a t when it's followed by the word ujra. But for example, if it's followed by an adjective, we're not going to pronounce it. For example, the car that we saw was a black car. So, am I going to say سيارة سوداء or سيارة So that, which one? No, we're not gonna say سيارات سوداء. We will say سيارة سوداء because سوداء is a color. It's an adjective in Arabic. So we don't pronounce the T of the word سيارة. We can do another lesson about all of this T مربوطة story another time. But now let's benefit from the stuff we see around here so we can learn more sentences rather than grammar. Here there is a store of clothes. So in Arabic, clothes is ملابس. ملابس. ملابس, clothes. So if I want to say a shop of clothes, I would say متجر ملابس. متجر ملابس, a shop of clothes. There is a small restaurant here. I really like this place. It's called Prêt à Manger. I always eat my fast, healthy fast food from here. So I will call it a matam, right? هذا, this is هذا matam. Matam. Matam is a restaurant. Now I'm crossing the lights. أنا أعبر. أعبر is I am crossing. أنا أعبر الشارع. أنا أعبر الشارع. I'm crossing the street. And I can also say الإشارة. الإشارة is literally, it can mean sign, but in this case it also means the traffic lights. So we call it إشارة. Okay, I'm gonna ask you a question here. إشارة is a sign, and then إشارة مرور, literally a crossing sign, okay? A transpassing, we say in English, like a passing sign, okay? So in this case, are we gonna say إشارة مرور or إشارة مرور? What do you think? إشارة is a noun and مرور is another noun. So what should we say? We're gonna say إشارة مرور because we have two nouns together. And as we said, إشارة is a feminine word which finishes with this T مربوطة. And this T مربوطة, when it's followed by a noun, we pronounce it. So we will say إشارة مرور. هذه إشارة مرور. It's red, by the way. But I crossed it. No, I crossed actually the right one. So, إشارة مرور حمراء. حمراء. So, حمراء is red. Now I'm crossing the wrong one. حمراء. But everybody is. You're in London, everybody does this. So, إشارة مرور حمراء. حمراء is red in the feminine. In the masculine, we would say أحمر. But because here, إشارة مرور is a feminine word, of course we're going to use a feminine adjective. So in Arabic, when a noun is masculine, we will use a masculine adjective with it. And if a noun is feminine, we're going to use a feminine adjective with it. So for example, look above me, there's a big tree. This street is full of big trees. I'm going to show you now in a second. So I'm going to say green in the feminine because the word tree in Arabic is also feminine. So هذه, this is, or this, it's the same in Arabic. هذه شجرة. شجرة, which is a tree. هذه شجرة. I'm gonna use a feminine adjective, which is خضراء. خضراء, it means green in the feminine. شجرة خضراء. Green in the masculine form is أخضر. But because the word شجرة is feminine, I can't say شجرة أخضر. I should say شجرة خضراء. Let's look at this bus, which is red. We're gonna use an adjective with it, right? Which is the red color. And we say it in Arabic, أحمر. Here, in this case, I'm not saying bus Hamra is the feminine form of the color. Bas is a masculine word. That's why I'm gonna say bas ahmar. Ahmar is in the masculine form. So for example here, the traffic light is showing me the red signal, right? So in this case, I'm gonna say Isharat murur hamra. Hamra. That's the feminine form of red. Ahmar is the masculine form of red. So I'm gonna now show you all the trees behind me. So many trees. So I can say هناك الكثير, a lot, الكثير من الأشجار. Let's make the sentence even longer. I'm gonna say there's a lot of green big trees. هناك الكثير من الأشجار, the trees, الخضراء, the green, الكبيرة, the big. You see, I'm adding the with all the adjectives. So for example, in English, if you want to say this is the big green tree, right? Let's say this in Arabic. This is the big green tree. You see, in English, you don't say the big, the green, the tree. But in Arabic, you say هذه الشجرة, the tree, الخضراء, the green, الكبيرة, the big. So we have to add the to all the words. And the in Arabic is al. It's a prefix. We attach it to the word. الشجرة, الخضراء, الكبيرة. Let me show you this old beautiful building. هذا, this is, هذا مبنى. مبنى is a building. هذا مبنى قديم. قديم is old. هذا مبنى قديم. This is an old building. Suddenly the noise reduced. I am walking near Hyde Park. Hyde Park is a very big park in London. So, how do we say park? We say حديقة. حديقة. And we can even say like a public park, because حديقة can also mean just a garden. In your home, we can say حديقة. But because this is a public park or garden, we can say حديقة عامة. عامة is a feminine adjective, and it means public, and it can also mean general in another context. Okay, so we will say again حديقة عامة. Now let me tell you that there are lots of cars in the streets, right? In the beginning I said سيارة أجرة, and we said that سيارة is a car. So if I want to say there are lots of cars in the street, I will say, I'm barely breathing, right? I will say هناك سيارات كثيرة في الشارع. So the plural of سيارة is سيارات. هناك سيارات كثيرة, a lot, في الشارع, in the streets. Okay, let me show you some flowers. So we did in our previous lesson, I think if you watched it, we spoke about flowers. Here are the flowers. Who remembers what we call flowers in Arabic? We call them azhar. So هذه أزهار جميلة. These are beautiful flowers. Again, هذه أزهار. These are flowers. جميلة, beautiful. These are beautiful flowers. And finally, let me tell you, I am at the bus stop. I reached the bus stop. There it is. A stop is a موقف. So أنا في موقف. الباص and bus is just bus in Arabic. And موقف, by the way, also means a parking. So for example, if I say موقف السيارات is a stop for cars, that's why it's parking. Okay? And let me show you this white building. White in Arabic can be masculine and feminine as usual. So now you know that colors can be masculine and feminine. So أبيض is white in the masculine. بيضاء is white in the feminine. And I'm gonna give you a tip. مبنى is a word that is masculine. So are you gonna say مبنى أبيض or مبنى بيضاء? Which one? مبنى أبيض, because مبنى is masculine, so I have to use a masculine adjective with it. مبنى أبيض. To recap again, شجرة is feminine, so we will say شجرة خضراء. مبنى أبيض. What else did we say? إشارة حمراء, which was the red traffic lights. It was feminine. We said سيارة سوداء, a black car. So this ended up being kind of a lesson for adjectives and colors, but that was spontaneous, and at the same time we learned a few sentences along the way. I'm gonna hang up with you. I'm gonna say مع السلامة. مع السلامة means goodbye, and I'm gonna just record the same thing, almost the same, because I'm not gonna walk in the same location again. I'm gonna record the same for my Lebanese Arabic students. Let me finish this really with one last sentence, which has one verb. We still haven't done verbs properly, so I'm gonna use one verb here to say I am walking in the street. أنا أمشي في الشارع. So أنا أمشي, I am walking. أنا أمشي. And if I want to say I am on my way home, I will say أنا في طريقي. طريق is a road, but it's also a way. It's like on your way to something. أنا في طريقي. Literally, I am in, not on, in my way. أنا في طريقي, which in English translates as I am on my way home. إلى البيت. أنا في طريقي إلى البيت. Okay, that's it for today. Again, مع السلامة وشكرا. شكرا جزيلا, a lot. Thank you very much. شكرا, thank you. جزيلا, a lot. شكرا جزيلا. مع السلامة. Goodbye.